After our wonderful time in Yulara, which is here, we're gonna backtrack and go to Kings Canyon. Good afternoon. We left Uluru this morning on our way to Kings Canyon, and we stopped at this little rest stop. And it's just behind the road, is just running on the other side of those sand dunes. It was a bit iffy coming in, but we managed. And we have a great little spot. I'm not too sure about tomorrow morning. Hopefully we're not gonna get bogged, but we'll see. All right, we're gonna enjoy the rest of the afternoon. See ya.
Rogers doing what he loves best.
Flying?
Second best.
Burning down the caravan. Welcome to Kings Canyon. That's going to be for tomorrow. Alright, we'll take the short one today. Look on the flowers.
It looks like a manicured botanical garden. Look at these layers. Isn't it beautiful?
They're very strange.
And the colours? Just amazing.
Nice viewing area of the canyon. And tomorrow we'll do the rim walk up there.
Another nice little spot on in Kings Canyon called Kathleen Springs. 2.5K walk. Easy.
Wheelchair accessible. But it's not too hard. Noticed all the caves. Good morning from Kings Canyon. It's a cool morning, 10 degrees. It's climbing a little bit. The temperature will be climbing a little bit further during the day. And today we're doing the rim walk. You ready, dear?
Yep.
First up, the climb.
Every time that you walk
top of the world. Look at that. And it's windy. Yesterday we were down there. Drop. Going down the stairs to Kings Canyon Garden of Eden. Almost there. Coming toward the end of the walk, and we can see the caravan from here, isn't it? And here's the caravan just in the distance.